Hey guys, what is up? It's D back again with another motherfucking video, bitch. Currently, I am on the fucking toilet because I had to pee, but today is my little sister's graduation, and I'm gonna be bringing you guys along. Right now, I'm cooking papas to make chorizo con papas later. So I'm gonna show you guys that. I just wanna start the video. I don't know why the fuck I'm starting in the restroom, but this is what the fuck you guys get. I'll see you guys in a bit when I get back in the kitchen. Stop beside your body, just stuck behind the wall. You're begging me to climb. The bed will break and fall, but there's no crossing back this time. Lean in close and close your eyes. Grab a hold and love all night. Skin to skin will be alright. Cross into the
Thank you. paper.
We are waiting.
For
the airplane.
Airplane. Look
at. Are you ready to go on the airplane?
Yeah.
Are you scared? Huh? Look at me. Look at me. Are you scared?
No.
You're a big girl. To run
away through the night. Nothing can bring us down, 'cause we are together now. Not even time to stop us now, 'cause we are forever young.
Nina! Oh. Come on, Nina. Nina, we are now in Austin. I took my makeup off in case you guys can't tell. It just got really cakey on the airplane. Come on. So we are gonna get our bags and then I'll see you guys in a bit.
Against the morning sun.
never let it go. But it's the few more chains and I'm getting away. Just a few more things I gotta get out my way now. I'm never turning, never turning back. I know it sounds so bad.
About the other color?
White.
What color are her eyes?
Green eyes.
Green eyes.
I haven't been doing the best job of vlogging, guys, because I've been all over the place and sick. I got sick out here. But I do have a couple of clips that I will be adding from things that I've done. But I am going to continue vlogging today. We are going to Chuck E. Cheese with the kids.
Hey, Laura.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say, how are you?
How are you?
What's your name?
Audrey.
Audrey, how old are you? 2. Good job. So I'm going to vlog myself getting ready and me getting my daughter ready as well. So I'm going to get in the shower right now and I will see you guys as soon as I get out. Okay guys, so I obviously forgot to film myself doing this makeup look. I started watching YouTube videos and got all the way here.
Hello. Hi.
Hi. So I use the Bahama Mama bronzer to bronze up my skin. For the eyes, I use the James Charles palette, and I used this dark blue right here, and then I used these two purples, and then the Patrick Star highlighter, but I'm gonna use it as like to warm up my skin. Top right here. It's looking like go over the inner corner with this Pixie by Petra liquid fairy light in crystalline, and I'm just gonna put a little bit right here, and then looks like that. You can tell the difference. It just has like a glitter reflex in it. Actually just getting ready to go to we are going to Pizza Hut. Chuck E. Cheese. We're taking the kids to Chuck E. Cheese. I don't know if I said where I am. I'm in Texas. I'm not sure if I mentioned that in any of the clips, but if I didn't, I'm in Texas. Sorry, I'm just trying to find my highlighter brush. And I'm going to be using this Pure Cosmetics Afterglow. Take the bronzer brush and go back in and blend. For lipstick, I'm gonna take the Dose of Colors liquid lipstick in.
Mommy, I want.
The color's gone, but I believe it's in sand. What?
I just found this.
Just a new lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and put some clothes on, and then I'll be right back to put my lashes on. So give me a sec. All right, guys. So I already put my lashes on. These are what lashes are these? Puteria lashes and Thick It Easy. Take it easy. But Thick It Easy. So I'm just gonna be showing you guys the way I do my hair. I didn't wash my hair because I washed it yesterday. But
you better stop, Katrina. Okay, you know what? We're not going to Chuck E. Cheese. Then stop it. I'm using this. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this is what it's called. Straightener. Let me turn the brightness down because I feel like when I pick up the straightener, it gets too bright. So I just literally straighten, and then when I get to the end, I curl, turn it in. That way it's not like pinned straight. And for the bottom, I don't really take that much time. Only part I really do is like in here, and then the sides that show, like right on these sides. But the rest, I don't really straighten like all that great. I hope the lighting isn't too bad in here. I'm not in front of the window, so it might be too bright, but I'm going to try to make it work. Show you a little part. I'm just a little part, actually. So I'm going to brush this again. And this is just how I do my hair when, like, I'm not really going anywhere. If I was going out or something, I would take my time and straighten each, like, section. But since I'm not really caring, I'm just straightening what's noticeable. So this vlog, by the way, is probably going to be all over the place because I was here for a week. And I didn't really, like, vlog like I wanted to. I really just, like, got clips of, like, what I did kind of during my stay here. I didn't vlog every single day. Like, I didn't vlog yesterday at all. But I did try. Right here. so that is that. Now I'm gonna try and show you guys my outfit. It's just like a regular casual outfit. I'm wearing this black top from Forever 21 with these Adidas workout leggings. I have my top on, if anybody was wondering. And I'm also wearing some black bands. Now let me show you guys my makeup up close with the lashes. For foundation, I used Urban Decay All Nighter Foundation in the shade 3.0. For my eyes, again, James Charles, eyebrows, Anastasia, lashes, Wtfdeanna lashes, Pixie Beauty, and this nose ring is from Hot Topic, in case anybody's wondering, Dose of Colors lip gloss. And that is that, but let me show you guys what my daughter is wearing. You know, let me see. Audrina is wearing this H&M dress with her hair in some pigtails, and then these little jelly sandals. Say hi!
Hi!
Just spin! 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 Wow, so pretty!
Hi,
say bye! Next before I go Chuck E.
Cheese, I will see you guys when we get there.
Come and see.
Oh, Chuck E., it's not working.
Be careful, because you'll fall. Get over there. He's not going to do nothing to you. Go. Catch him. Ha ha ha. Let me see your soap. You like Chuck E. Cheese? Look at me.
Thank you.
the next day. Hi. I just woke up. Hi. I did not wash my makeup off.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I eat this.
What is that?
Yeah.
Strawberry?
Yeah.
We are currently eating breakfast. She's eating a sandwich, strawberries, and cheese. Today we are gonna go to the movies. So I will bring you guys along.
Hell yeah, we knew that.